This is what it was like at Buckingham Palace more than 30 years ago when the Beatles were honored by the Queen the first time. Paul McCartney was made a Knight of the Realm by Queen Elizabeth, which means he should now be called Sir Paul.
It's a long way from little terrace in Liverpool.